Mama, there goes that man who took a stand. What's good, Mr. 30 for 30?
Birdie, I didn't see your name on the list.
Yeah, late addition, bro. You know, a few caps opted out, so. Yeah, I am. Surviving.
Hey, I think we're the only two who made it from pit.
Yeah, so you know we got put on for the dog because that fell off, right?
No doubt.
You know, a lot of the general managers and scouts that are here at this combine, they've had disappointing seasons. But what they see out here, Steve, is hope.
They see who's up next. And obviously, like you said, Kevin, it's the who's who of basketball that they're evaluating all these young men.
There are so many great players here. There are so many wonderful stories. But the one that's probably been the most captivating has been about Shea. We know what he did. He set out the tournament to support a teammate. I think the scouts are not only interested in what he can do on the floor, but finding out, is this really what he's like? Is he this kind of an unselfish team guy?
Kevin, look, I love Che. I love his desire. I love what he stands for. But let's face it, right now, he's a four-year guy who could have came out in 2016. They are wondering, the question mark is his desire and commitment. Over these next few days, he has a chance to really impress these scouts.
There's a lot here on the table, but it's going to be fun to watch.
Fun to watch, Kevin. I'm ready.
I am too.
Let's go. There was two Phoenix Sun coaches sitting right there, standing right there. That's a lazy throw. Money. about to say, what are other spots there, you know? Patrick Mahomes, little nigga over there. He had too much success with him. Alright, one more shot. Oh, that's alright. I think I got, what, three more to do, so two? Probably, I don't know. Rest in peace, Nipsey. That didn't count. Well. That didn't count. See the little dude over there, number 10, back there. He look like Patrick Mahomes. So he either wear number 10. Oh shit, I'm bullshitting. Go ahead and shoot that up. I gotta hurry up with these. Shoot, motherfucker. Oh my god, I don't mess this up, man. I still got time, okay, come on. I messed it up again. Oh my god. I seen this on YouTube. Chris Moves videos. Thank you. Lakers move to everybody, or he didn't tease everybody, but his video helped a lot of people to do this spamming stuff right here. Excuse me. Oh, I got first on that? Damn. Oh, Lord. 40 inches. Spamming the shit out of this motherfucker. See what I got that time. Okay, 7th on running one. That's cool. Wish I would have got the 41, because the 41 was the best one. Yeah, don't come around in my lane. Yeah. There go Fat Boy. I knew he was going to be in here somewhere. Cause there's been a lot of times where celebrities or something be in the game and they be coming out of nowhere. He be rapping in too much auto tune, but he go hard though. You can tell him apart out of all rappers. Old Frank Vogel right there. I gotta press him now. Ah, fuck. That's alright. 10 again. They playing my favorite song on the 2K soundtrack. fuck. All right, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Not, all right, I take 9. I'll take it. Wish I could have got one more. Is all right. Ain't too bad. You got 2 practice attempts before your official draft. Okay, we know that part. Oh, I'd hit it too early, fuck. Well, this don't count, this is the only thing. What you go with? Oh shit, oh shit. Damn, I only got 1 star. That was bad. That was bad. That's real bad. Chris Moose was better than mine. Way better. Hell, everybody's is better than mine. I bet this is gonna be even harder. Oh, 3 stars. All right, that wasn't too bad. Let's do this. Come on, we can do this. Oh, fuck, I tripped at the last second. Okay, 2. Damn, could have had 3. Hey, it was 9th on it. That's good. So 1st, 7th, 11th, 21st, 9th. That ain't too bad. This is a little different. It's half court. This ain't like that full court. What you call it? Damn. Alright, it's official one. 3 seconds. I got 7th on that one, alright. Ain't too bad. Ain't too bad. I'm just praying to God I could be a first round pick, not a second.
You saw me? You saw the numbers?
Well, no one's asking you to prime, that's for sure. But look, real scouts trust the eye test. Composure and leadership go a long way in these scrimmages. Just play loose. Do you?
Damn, I guess I am gonna be a second round pick. Fuck. Tell you what though, my dude look good in that little suit jacket. Oh, wait, we didn't even play the scrimmage game. I forgot about that. Damn, I still can't even change the damn camera. Oh, too bad I can't play with Zion. To say where the, oh okay, there ain't no foul, it's clean. Nigga look like a Patrick Mahomes on steroids though, for real. Tripping, not picking up on RJ Barrett after he kind of got past me. See, I was trying to fade. I was trying to do both fade, but they made me do these crazy shots of the bagel. What's up with that? ain't got a problem with him, but it's just crazy how I make him. Now, if I was in the NBA right now, I would have never made that. This is just prelude type stuff. Court. These niggas pass too damn late, man. Oh shit, he got us on the easy pick and roll. About five, actually. Short shorts, dude. You can just about see his thighs, no homo. Dude, I wouldn't, like, for my career, I wouldn't wear my shorts like that, but for the park, yeah, I would a little bit. Then again, I try to do a post, but alright. I just wish I could play on my 2K camera. Damn, how the hell this dude rebounded on you? Let RJ just body you. Can't wait to upgrade my player as soon as I need to. Three. Take my points at the free throw line. Yeah, that's how you know this is fake, because I would have never made that in the NBA game right now on my girl. Take my fouls, or not my foul, I'm gonna take my free throws, you know what I mean, you know what I mean, you feel me? I'm bullshit, I missed that. Oh, that's my dude. Big as you are, dude, you letting you letting him bully you? Yeah, Eric, you letting Eric disembody it, boy. Why not? Cause I tagged the rim like that on some dumb shots and made them anyway. This is fate for real. Well, says I'm early second round. Well, that's gonna end this episode right here. I want to say gracias.